just a short little video here to show that I can fry bacon and eggs on candles. Most people don't think you can. Three slices of bacon cut in half and then spread out evenly on the bottom of my pot or pan. I cover the bacon with tin foil just to keep the heat in better. Bacon's been cooking about 15 minutes now. You can see it's cooking. Got to turn the bacon over to make sure it cooks evenly. I love the sound of frying bacon in the morning. This morning just keeps getting better and better. So three slices of bacon, just a little under 45 minutes. Four tealights. Beat that. Now for my three eggs to go with the bacon. Salt and pepper to taste. Going to put the tin foil loosely over the top of the eggs again to keep the heat in and cook the top of the eggs a little better. So my eggs have been cooking for just about 10 minutes now. Two eggs sunny side up and one partly scrambled. Gotta love it. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for cooking with candles for a lot of great recipes, easy recipes that you can actually cook on candles. Cooking with candles. If you're doing it faster, you're doing it wrong.